Marie Chantal was like most Haitians. Born into the poorest country in the Western Hemisphere, born into voodoo, she had little hope. Marie Chantal's mother was like most Haitian mothers, worried about her child. She begged God, "Changez la vie de mon." God, please change the life of my child. God heard her prayers. The Marie Chantal story, hope that continues to change a nation. Coming soon.